third, but that doesn't mean anything. Everyone's a contender here.
White mountains in the sky.
See, it just don't matter who you got these days.
The heaviest guy on tour, 90 kilos. My legs are definitely stronger than a lot of these guys, so I can squeeze out a barrel that they can't. So hopefully I will.
L-U-C-K.
Hey.
Are you confident, chap?
Yes.
What are you about to do?
Go down a steep slide.
Go, Josh.
Woo!
Yeah!
How many times have you guys done it so far?
Five's the record.
Go! 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 Go!
In his nervous state, he just let go with this huge fart. And it was that smelly, but he just had to drop to get away from it.
That grommet has got some serious guts.
The legend.
And Dee Dee, last contest.
You can have the board selection because you're the youngest and you deserve to live.
If you want to go 7 tonight, you've got the more chance of anyone on the whole globe of getting taken by a shark.
In the dark, mate. I can only place I can search the bar, mate.
Steve Cooney actually wrestled to the beach at whatever it was. It was 4 meters and 200 kilos or something, and nobody brought it to the beach and ate it.
I'd rather die at the most perfect right-hander in the world. Life's short, you gotta live it. Board allocation out Jeffrey's Bay at 10 p.m. I don't care, I've got nothing to eat.
Are you in?
No!
Adam Rapogle!
Well, I'm here in the nude. About to go surf Jay Bay.
What time is it?
It's about 11 at night.
This is the full moon contest. Jeffrey's Bay, first time!
What? Carried it out of the sea? Brought it, chucked it up on the beach? Oh, it's bit him too while he was wrestling with it, yeah?
No way. Imagine him fucking with his son in one hand and a shark in the headlock in the other.
Cold fronts come through and they're calling southwest winds, so you know, things are looking good.
You left me chained to the lights. You told me. You felt my pain, you ignorant bastard. Can't you see my tears? I hurt for you. Making my own.
Don't touch.
Genius, so deep. face lay upon my pillow, make you mine. Begging for mercy, begging for more, but I send you right back out the door, for I ain't your $2 whore.
It's Simon Anderson, 6'3". Watch out, you guys, it's gonna get wet. It's the oldest board I've ridden in competition. It's 2 years old, and it's got buckles and broken in half. I'm expecting that this board might fall apart.
I was wrong, I didn't know just what I had with you. Please forgive me.
Never let you go, hold you too close. Keep you away from what I feel.
Slater blew it. He could have shined the wave that he went on and took Taj's wave. He pulled in up high when he shouldn't have, and he could have got a 10-second barrel down here. So those two mistakes cost him the pencil. Five more to go after this. It's on.
Your tears in face lay upon my pillow. Make you my
I'm still spare way back, so not even worried about the world title quite yet.
It means I can catch up with the leaders and you'll be at least a contender at the end of the year. Maybe I'll get a second chance and this time hopefully I won't choke.
Munga, far out. He surfed an outrageous. He put on the line every turn. He was a greedy wave. Just smashing it everywhere. He's so stoked.
Munga, I'm the champion at you find
you. Good luck, Munga!
No! Oh, no, no, no! No.
But you can't get eternal life at Jack's. You must come to Huntington Beach because God, for God so loved the world, the whole world.
Thank you.
I just knew I had to get relaxed. I've been kind of nervous this event. Just
by way of Illinois.
Halftime right now, a lot of, it's all coming down.
I wanted to die.
Now I'm happy.
It's like my dream. Totally.
Closing for a lot of people. After taking that loss, still good.
They call it Surf City, but Huntington's, that's sort of what Huntington is, I guess.
I think it's a chance for all of us, you know, a lot of the surf industry is located in Southern California now, and we can come out here in a kind of a loose environment and watch our pro riders once a year. Southern California is the focus of surfing in America, other than Hawaii, but once a year they all come to mainland America, high summer, Huntington Beach.
I must say I've been myself personally taking out the girls, and Australian girls love American girls, I must say too.
She saw Pat and she was like, man, is that James Dean? Or who is that guy? I was like, I can introduce you. So.
It's not that little town no more. This town's come a long way. And, there's a lot more people now than there were back then.
I've been to six OPs and I got high and I just ate shit. High on life. It's all weed.
We got women all around us, so that's all we wanted.
Have you looked behind the tent to see 300 people waiting?
Is there?
Oh yeah.
We're waiting for Kelly.
They all look to surfing. It's sort of like the grandfather of extreme sports. Snowboarding, skateboarding, all these other things that will happen.
The island.
Are you still with your chick?
I don't know.
It's really the grandstand event on the world tour. It's got the biggest crowd. It's got the most sponsors in one area all here to watch the guys surf. And, you know, it's like you got all the sponsors lined up in different zones all going, yeah, I want my guy to win. So it's real head-to-head battles out here. I think that's good for us.
Comes this way, yeah.
strung out again. But life is like a jigsaw puzzle. You try to build it only to realize you're just a piece. And if you find a piece that fits to you, all I say is give love.
He's 19 years of age, just retired from the world
tour. Where, the inside?
Most people think it's a pretty glamorous life, but it's pretty easy for the cracks to form. Nico's he's married, he's got a small child. You know, he's definitely a top five contender. Just goes to show you, it's not all glory out there. There's a little bit of blood and guts involved as well.
They say it would be huge.
The Slater show.
Oh, it was great. Huh? Like every year here. The best ways with the best surfer. No? What do you think? The last world champion, the last meeting guy was Tom Curran. have not the same effect. You have not the same relation with the press. Kelly is a better ambassador for the
circuit. You gotta stitch that thing up, man.
Let's call the heat off till later.
Super virage dans la France. En clair, un slash de dos. Il se fait recouvrir par la boue, par la mousse canon. Et maintenant pour la distance, ça va. Bravo, les quelques centimètres qui restent.
On a perdu, bravo.
Mick's still in, so Mick will be looking good. I mean, it was open before, but now it's real close, so it's going to be interesting.
Okay, we've got two hurricanes over here off the east coast of America. They're moving through to the center here. We've got a little bit of activity, and then we've got this little beauty up here, but unfortunately all the swell's traveling north. We're down here, and the swell's going that way. So, Derek, it's not looking good. Have you pointed towards the ocean? Had a little look at what's going on out there. It's dead flat. That's not the Mediterranean, mate.
It's hot. Hot and sweaty. Flat.
Well, the situation is the possibility of not finishing the event.
I don't know the inside scoop, unfortunately. All I know, there is no way you can run a heat there.
And that's the flattest I've ever seen it for an ASP event. Count them, 20 years.
Very anticlimactic. It's like a big prank.
Can you pick something positive out of this day?
I just saw some big boobs. Sun's out. Some neat clouds in the sky. What are they going to tell us over there after they come out of the secret room?
Fellas, if I can have your attention one second. The question, Claude, from the contest director is...
Do you want to vote?
Yes.
Now, or make a decision to stop now? If you want to stop now, we stop now. There is no condition.
Nah, there's no waves. Fuck it. Call it off.
I'm indecisive. Not today, but maybe tomorrow.
See, we got it down. Me and Hoy collaborating.
Call it quits. Fuck, it's flat. You know, nothing you can do, but fucking win the next one.
Can try.
How many points are you away from this bastard here, Mick?
Don't make out that you don't know. 500?
Yeah, I was waiting for you to say I don't know that.
500? I know.
They support each other really well. As you said a moment ago, they're basically towing each other along at this stage of the year.
Official word is all the surfers voted to not surf due to the lack of surf.
Brazil now is becoming really crucial. Brazil suits Danny, he likes surfing there. He also likes surfing in Hawaii, so who's to know? But he'll build up that springboard, he'll be right.
People believe Kelly Slater will win in the end. Danny Wills has a good chance here, and he's his last bullet. He has to get the target, otherwise Kelly will win.
Do you want to come in to the Bay of Sand?
All year have been really high scoring, good heats.
Oh yeah.
And then they kind of
fizzle.
Even against Pat in the Hossigor.
Yeah.
9-5, and then he still came back on you.
Yeah. I just haven't been very consistent this year with my heats. You got to keep your head together the whole 25 minutes, not just for one or two waves. I know that I have to do at least as good as Wilson in this event or better.
So. It's not too amped.
You're still in attacking mode, both tactically and physically on the wave, but Wilsey appears to be finding it at the very front a little more difficult to adopt that attitude.
I think it's just a position that he hasn't been in. You know, it's obviously a position he hasn't been in before.
Do you think he'd trade positions with you right now?
I think he would, yeah. I think he would for sure.
How crucial is it to get a result from this event in Rio?
It's totally the deciding factor in this world title this year. It's been such an unfortunate year for waves. I mean, no one wants to go to Pipeline having the whole thing right on there.
Mick, what should happen today?
I don't know. That's surfable out there.
Look, it's breaking, you know?
Watch this.
We intend to wait today for, hold on the contest for today and have it tomorrow. There's a good chance for the surf to come up. So I think everybody's going to be happy with it.
If they can't finish this event, it's not as if you're doing hard time, is it?
I'd rather barrel, you know? Chance to do a little bit better. I want to get rid of a result.
To tell the truth, I actually think it's bigger than yesterday.
Oh, the call's coming.
Actually, generally, when the surfers actually take the time to find out why the decision gets made, they usually agree with it. So they're quick to say something without actually being informed why that is.
No, I guess. This whole tour, discuss my fucking stomach. It's just a big joke to me now, you know?
You know what's pissed me off the most? It's I know that deep inside Shane Bash is a good guy.
That's how I feel every time I come to one of these things. Oppressed.
I think back in the old days when you get Barton Lynch and David McCauley and those guys would be looking at this and that, you're rubbing their hands together, they'd be going back, happy drops.
Now, snowboarding and skateboarding, the sports, our sport created, are passing us by every day. I don't know. I'm concerned what's going to happen with our sport.
Meanwhile, night five.
we could just see faster. We could watch everything. Dawn is next tonight and getting tired.
I made so many mistakes in that one hit, I couldn't believe it. I was really, so many, like I had so many chances. I could have had the guy in the biggest combo and I just, he comboed me, like it was just,
when you were actually walking up the beach, trying to overcome, I don't know, any grief or whatever, were you kind of getting a little secret thrill about, wow, the game's really on?
I've had that for a couple of months now. You know, I actually, even in the beginning of the year, I started seeing signs that just the way the results were happening and stuff, that it was going to come down to something at the end of the year. So.
You must be pretty stoked again, maybe secretly, to see Mick Campbell come on, showing full fitness, full potential every heat.
Well, it's just, it's full desire, you know, it's, even if he wasn't real fit and everything, he totally wants it, you know, so, and you see that every time he does a turn, every wave he catches.
The way things are, even though you have lost a Mick, you're going to enter pipe, well, really, in the perfect position.
The first position is to be about 1,000 points ahead, I think. But no, I know what you're saying. It's and I sort of work that way. I mean,
you know, having Kelly chase me going into Hawaii, Kelly at pipe is phenomenal, and I can't see anybody catching him.
I think the world title should be decided by whether or not guys can perform in big, gnarly North Shore waves. The guy that can kill big surf.
Hopefully he can focus and take punches, roll with them, because they're going
to
come.
Yeah, it's exciting stuff to watch.
Well, there's surfing like smart gay heat, which we've seen lately, and then there's smart, more edgy. There's either going crazy and stupid, and then there's, on the other hand, there's being a fag.
You know, he's happy with himself out there. He's comfortable. He wants to go.
There's nothing like this. No spot on Earth unloads that close to the beach. It is the spot.
They've got to learn for themselves. Staying really calm is the key. Get a hold of their nerve. Bruce Irons obviously is going to be a real big one. He's going to smash himself up, maybe. I hope he doesn't. It's just going to take a lot of nerve to hang in there and get the right ones.
Yeah, I like to ride a smaller board up pipe, so you can get under the lip later, and when I drop in, I just basically point towards the barrel and just grab rail and hold on the whole way down the wave.
It's
8-10 and good. It's just going to come down to whoever's pulling in the deepest and coming out, and whoever's basically going for it the most. These next heats are really going to tell what's going to happen.
It's like his backyard, you know? He just he rides a small board because he knows where the waves are going to be, and he knows the lineup well, and he knows what to do once he catches the wave. So Bruce just taking off really late, you know, because he's not scared of the wave. He'll swing it around. He doesn't care if he eats it. So that's the kind of reckless, calculated risk you want to see out here.
Yeah, I was just stuck in there and my foot twisted around like that, and the waves were pushing me that way, and I was trying to rip my foot out. I got my foot out and then I got washed into like a ledge. So I was fucking up against this little thing like this and I had to push out of it.
Oh! What do you think about Nico as a subject?
He's quite free and easy.
You've shot him all. How's he rate?
I'd say he's probably right up there with the top 10.
I definitely give Mick Campbell the benefit of the doubt because he is not going to give up.
Maximize it. Don't take it for granted.
But what Kelly's applied to Pipeline has just changed everything. I mean, he's taken backside surfing there further than anyone frontside. I think he has a lot of pressure, you know, because he's had it so easy at Pipeline so many times where he's just dominated.
My Tom. Hang on, Derek, I can't keep a straight face.
Fucking feet. Yeah, the boys are going to surf again, which is great. It means two things. Number one, fitness will be a big factor here because these guys will recover. And secondly, we can just keep them on that up mentally.
Parent gets out there and follows their son's career.
To come down to this is just fantastic for all of us, you know.
I think the heart will still be in the mouth.
You can't shut the gate until it's, you know, the final whistle, you know.
What's a father feel having his son out there challenging for a world title? It's like a B-grade Hollywood movie, except it's real life.
Oh, it's bigger than Star Wars, mate.
He's a freak and he'll probably, you know, qualify. He'll probably make the final anyway, so I just worry about Romney.
Thank you. I see the wind holding back the waves. Been running all my life. Been holding back the pain. I think I hurt myself. I think I hurt myself again. She said, I think I need a new friend.
Ross gave him a message when he did go back door, and Slater sure did paddle deep at his earliest possible chance.
Sitting in the wrong spot, I reckon. It needs to be deeper so I can get it right.
1:56.6. It's perfect time for him to get me back. That's gonna happen. But I think we'll have a good heat. I hope it is all back door. I want to see Rob go back door. I never see him go right.
Are you going to hang and watch?
Nah. I'm going to work AK. I'm going longboard.
Thank you.
Oh, it was a great day for the race. Saw a nice little piece of female flange.
Saw you with your mother yesterday. I keep thinking about the time just slipping away. Morning time's the only time I need.
Barry Crock, what about that set?
Oh, mate, what a start to the day. The sun's up and so's the swell now. I'm so happy.
You ever seen a zoo animal before? Do you feel like one at this point?
I know you got so much soul and give
me. I didn't tell you.
Maybe if I said what I've been dreaming.
This is a place where women are naked.
And maybe we still live to trip the planet.
This is Taylor putting a cap on the best year ever. Back on the QS with all the cool kids and hanging out away from these psycho girls on the CC.
America for the past 5 to 6 to 7 years has been has been living off the success of Kelly Slater. I think maybe two or three of them have identified themselves as being top surfers. The rest of them have been living off Kelly Slater's success. Wake up yourself, get your own career, and go chase it. That's all I'd like to say. Thank you.
Spectacular thing that I witnessed was the class that the Campbell family has. It could have brought tears to my eyes, and it did, you know, watching this guy, like, his son just got beat. Kelly came out of the water, incredibly happy, exuberant, carried on the shoulders of his mates, and before anyone could get to him, Mick's dad was right there to say, hey, you did a fine job, and I want, you know, want to tell you that we're just stoked that, you know, everything worked out the way it did. And
lot harder to come up, hit the lip, pop your board up above it, and land. That is a lot harder than just to hit the lip. Just the fitting in of maneuvers, you know? Why can't we watch a guy see how he goes down the line for a few seconds before he does his turn? You know? Like I just told you, I just came here with Graham Stableberg and I told him, you know, if there was a breakaway tour that was meant for expression session type surfing, whether it's airs, big roundhouse cutbacks with a vertical slam rebound, and have good money, I'd be out of here. Something to improve people's surfing.
Ahoy! I want to tell those children out there, beware of sugar. It is more dangerous than any other drug on this planet. It'll wipe out your immune system and your teeth. Ask me.